Good gaming gamers. Wild Rift Dev recently addressed the issue on lag spikes in game. Wild Rift Game Director Alan Mirosmoor announced issues in the game. Lag spikes and matchmaking issues. Matchmaking will be short and quick. Matchmaking will be fairly implemented by considering skill levels between and within teams. Proximity of people close to your location will also be considered to provide good communication and avoid latency. Role selection queue will also be part of matchmaking soon. Lag spikes will be fixed, so we can expect a more stable game soon. They have pinpointed VPN users to be mostly the cause of this. Together with varied issues on lag spikes, the devs had a hard time evaluating and fixing the problem. But rest assured, this will be fixed. Cheaters will be banned. Needless to say, cheaters will be detected and will get a permaban from the game. Plans for the future. New regions will be launched soon after the American server release. 2 new champs per month is one of their goals. And finally, big moments are expected this year and a surprise is up for patch 2.2. So that's it, guys. So keep gaming and be a good gamer.